To say cat's mom. Cat's mom. Cat's mom. And who is watching baseball game? Cat's papa? No? Cat's dad. 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 Mom. Okay? And you can say also daddy. Daddy. My daddy is watching a baseball game. You can say daddy if you love your father very much. And you would want to say his name is daddy. Daddy? Daddy? Yes. It's very common in America. People say, daddy, I want to watch this. Daddy, I want chocolate. You know? Daddy, she doesn't say father, she doesn't say dad, she doesn't say father. Daddy! Okay? Alright. Okay, so who is shopping? Who is out shopping?
Kids.
Mom. Kids mom. Mom is?
Shopping.
Is shopping. Okay. Or is out shopping. Okay?
Okay.
Alright. And who is playing soccer? What is soccer?
Football.
Soccer is football? Are you sure?
Is that right, football?
Soccer is American football. Because there's no soccer in Europe, there's no soccer in Asia. Soccer is an American football. American football. Okay? Alright, so who is playing soccer? Kate's brother is playing soccer. Okay, very good. Okay, got it? Why did Cat say that she has to leave?
Because her mom calling to.
Why did she say? So, because her mom was calling her. Okay?
Okay.
Alright?
Clear?
Alright. So, what? How is your family? Ask her about how is your family, not about the book. Put the book here. Put the book here. Put the book here. What's her name? Cute. Yeah. Okay.
Cute.
Yeah, she's really cute, right? Okay, so you ask cute, how is your family?
Cute is your family.
I have twins.
How is your family?
They are five.
Okay. What is he doing? He speak, oh, my mom is my mom, my dad, my daddy, my brother, my sister. Okay?
I don't want to say anything about my family.
Huh?
I don't want to say anything.
Just imagine something. Don't say about your family. Just say for the sake of teaching. Okay? Huh? Just similar activities like this. From the same book.
My mom is a sailor.
A sailor?
Yes.
A sailor means?
No.
She's a salesperson. She sells what?
Sales.
She sells.
She sells.
Yes, she sells.
S-E-L-L-S.
S-E-L-L-S. She sells. Because, okay, her mom. Mom sells, S-E-L-L-S, sells, okay, food, or sells garments, or sells
vegetables.
Sales?
Vegetables.
Yes. Okay, her mom sells vegetables, okay, because he or she or it must take S with the present, okay? For the present. But if we say her mom passed, yesterday her mom sell very much. How do we say? How do we say? Jean? Fun? How do we say? Okay. Yesterday Your mom sell, how do we say, but about yesterday?
Yesterday.
Sell?
Sold. S-O-L-D.
Huh?
Sold.
Sold?
S-O-L-D.
Okay. Sold. So if the past, we say sold. S-O-L-D. No S. Okay. Only with the present, we put S. Okay. Her father plays soccer, okay, plays, okay, all right? But if we say her mom is selling vegetables now in the market, okay, is selling or she sells. She sells means fact, she sells every day, but she is selling means right now. Okay? All right? Let me explain to you. I see in your eyes you don't understand. Okay, here. Exercise. Okay, look here. Cute is going to explain to you three different things. Okay? My mom sells vegetables. This is number one. Oh, it's not writing good, huh? Yeah. My mom sells vegetables. Put your name tag, please. My mom? Is correct?
Yes.
My mom.
Who said yes? Who said yes? Who said yes?
Me.
Huh? She?
I can't see.
You can't see, then don't talk. My mom? I said?
Sales.
Yes. Sales. Yes. Okay. My mom sells vegetables. Okay. All right. And my mom is selling vegetables. My mom is selling vegetables in the market now. Book.
Green.
Book, right? Why they write book? Gun. Pen. Who is pen? You pen.
Pen.
아니 바창
Bacha not here.
Green.
Green not here. Miss Pew is here. Bear is you. Who is Bear? You can or not? Okay. Who? Yes, my mom is selling vegetables in the market now. Okay? Okay?
So, my mom is same.
No, she. Not here. She.
Oh, sorry.
She. Yes. Same.
You need to
sell. Yes, okay. Exactly. Yes. Okay? My mom is selling vegetables. Vegetables. Not vegetables. Yes. Vegetables.
Yes,
please. Okay. She sells only one? Cucumber or tomato? Or? Okay. So we must put yes. Okay. If we say yesterday. You don't say, okay? Yesterday. Her mom. Yesterday. Her mom.
Sold.
Okay. Sold. My mom. Start with yesterday. 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 My mom. Sold. Sold. Yesterday. Huh? No,
no, no, no, no.
Sold. Yes. Sold a lot of vegetables. Whose pen is this? Oh, she. It's Q's pen. It's Q's pen. Okay. If we say, a lot of vegetables too. Yes, a lot of vegetables. Yes. Okay. If we say, what was your mom doing yesterday? What was your mom doing yesterday? What was her mom doing yesterday? Yesterday, her mom
was selling.
So my mom was yesterday. No, yesterday. You can say yesterday. My mom was not selling, was selling vegetables. Vegetables. Okay. At the market. At the market. Okay. Any fact, too, like what do you do? What's your job? We use present, simple present. Okay, simple present. Simple present is used to say about fact. Her mom sells vegetables. Okay, what do you do? I am an accountant. My mom is a salesperson. She sells vegetables. Okay? The sun rises from The sun The sun rises from? The sun rises from? From dark? From the east! Okay? So the sun rises from the east. We don't say the sun is rising from the east, because it's a fact. Every day the sun rises from the east. So we use simple present. Okay? My mom is selling vegetables at the market right now. She's now selling at the market. Okay? This one is about every day, every month she's selling. Okay? This one is about now. Like, what is she doing? Her father is watching a baseball game now. Okay? But if we say her father plays football, that means he's a football player. But doesn't mean he's playing now. Understand? It's just a fact. Okay? She is a dancer. She dances in a club or whatever, but doesn't mean that she's dancing now. Now she's studying English. Understand? Okay. Now, this one is simple past. Yesterday, my mom sold a lot of vegetables. Present continuous. So means at the present and still doing. She's doing now, continue. Okay? What are you doing? She is learning English now. Okay? Alright? This is the present continuous. Is verb to be plus verb plus ing. Okay? What are they doing? No, you cannot. What are they doing? Teacher standing, young girl cannot. Okay? What are they doing?
They are learning.
They are learning, not is. Okay? If we say her mom and her dad are selling vegetables at the market. Okay? Got it? Clear? Sure, fun? Don't sleep here. Okay. And this one, yesterday, my mom. Yesterday, past. Past. You can say yesterday, you can say last week, you can say last year, I had a car accident. Last year, I passed the exam. Okay? Last week I traveled. Past simple. Yes. Okay? So last year I traveled to Singapore. Last month I traveled to USA. Okay? Right? Simple. Any? This one is. Okay, teacher, you are very good. Wow.
Can you now, teacher, continue?
Not continue, continuous.
U.S.
Finished. These two means finished. Okay? It was past. This one simple. This one, yesterday she was doing this for some time. Okay? Like if you ask yesterday evening, for example. So evening, or you can say yesterday from 5 to 6 p.m. my mom was selling vegetables, means 1 hour she was continued to sell. Okay? Here sold, we don't know when. Okay? This continued, but in the past. Okay? This one, for example, is watching TV now. Or he was watching TV yesterday. Okay? Like, what is he doing now? He's watching TV. But yesterday, he was watching TV, okay, at home in the evening. Okay? Got it?
Not clear.
Not clear. Okay. Is watching means now.
Yes.
And continued means he didn't stop. This one means he continued yesterday and stopped. He's not watching now. He was watching yesterday. Okay?
Finished already.
And this finished already. But this specific about time frame. Specific continue. He was continuing to watch TV from 5 to 6 or from all evening. He was, or my dad yesterday, he was watching TV all evening.
Every evening.
No, yesterday evening. He was watching TV in the evening. This one, he watched yesterday, he watched TV. We don't know how long, we don't know.
I don't know what time.
Yes, mm-hmm. It's not continuous. He didn't finish. Mm-hmm. Simple. Yes. Okay?
Okay.
All right? Kavzaiga? If not Kavzai, repeat again, please. Okay, explain. In the past also.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. And how about sales?
Sales.
Sales. My mom sells.
My mom sells. Use S after sale because my mom is me cheap.
Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. And means what? She sells now?
My mom is present simple because she, my mom sells vegetable.
Every day.
Oh yes.
It's a fact. Kavzai fact?
Fact is true.
Fact.
It's reality.
Fact.
Sorry.
F-A-C-T. Fact. The sun rises from the east.
Yes.
Fact. Okay?
Okay.
Alright? Okay. Very good. Okay. Tired, huh? Confusing very much.
Awesome.
Huh? Not easy, right? No, sanu very much, right? Yes? Understand? Yes? Do you understand? Okay, very good. Huh? Understand? Sure? Don't lie, huh? Okay. Have a little break. We take a break.